happiness in your life?
Yeah.
Are you able to feel that happiness?
Yes.
What is the color of that happiness?
It's purple.
Purple. Yeah. Do you really like purple color?
Yes, I love it.
Okay. You are into a perfect happy state of mind?
Yes.
See that your body is emitting a purple color.
Okay.
Each and every body part of yours is emitting a purple color, and it is forming a strong bubble around you.
Okay.
Completely. Visualize each and every body part of yours emitting that purple color. Are you able to see your body is emitting purple color?
Yes.
Your existing body, it is emitting purple color, which is looking beautiful.
Okay.
And it has formed a big balloon around you.
Okay.
Are you able to see yourself into that pink purple balloon?
Yeah.
Are you comfortable in this purple balloon?
Yes.
Are you able to breathe properly in this purple balloon?
Yes.
Are you able to see that you are enjoying your life in this purple balloon?
Yes.
Are the things outside this balloon affecting you?
No.
You are into a perfect happy state of mind, right?
Right.
This purple balloon is giving you complete protection from all sorts of words which can harm you.
Okay.
Are you feeling that? Are you comfortable? Nothing is coming inside your purple balloon?
Yeah, correct.
People are just around you, but whatever they are saying, it's not coming inside you, right?
Right.
Whatever words are coming, they are just hitting that purple balloon and falling down.
Right.
Right?
Yes.
Now, visualize your mother standing in front of you. Outside the balloon. Are you able to see your mother?
Yes.
Is she saying something to you which you don't want to hear?
Yes.
Is she saying something to you which you don't want to hear?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Are those words coming to you now?
Yes.
Are those words crossing this purple balloon?
Yes.
How come when you are into a protective state of balloon, these words should not come inside you? Visualize that all those words are just striking that purple balloon and falling down outside that balloon, falling outside the balloon.
They are making a tap tap sound.
Huh. Visualize that your mother is saying something, that word has hit the balloon and it has fallen outside the balloon.
Okay, I'll try that.
Visualize your mother is saying something. Our words are hitting the balloon and they are falling outside. Any word, no word is coming inside the balloon. Whatever your mother is saying, it is just getting dropped outside the balloon.
Okay, now it's happening.
Are you able to see it?
Yes.
No word is coming inside you, right?
Yes.
All the words, whatever your mother is saying,
yeah,
it is just getting dropped outside.
Okay.
Your mother is shouting on you.
Yeah.
Are you able to listen it?
No.
Are you able to feel any anger for your mother? Are you able to see her smiling face?
Yes.
None of her words are coming to you, right?
Yeah.
You are not able to hear anything?
Nothing.
Okay? Now, all her words are falling outside the balloon. Okay? I have kept a big paper in front of you.
Okay.
Okay? I have made a small pinhole. Exactly in front of you.
Okay.
Okay. Now, you have seen Mickey and Donald cartoon?
Yeah.
You have heard Mickey and Donald's voice?
I don't remember it.
Walt Disney, any cartoon voice? You can remember, right?
Not as much.
Any cartoon?
No.
Okay. You have seen Mickey and Donald?
Yeah.
Walt Disney. Your mother is speaking to you. Is that sound coming to you or it's falling outside the purple balloon?
No, it's not now coming in.
It's falling outside the purple balloon.
Right.
Your mother is standing in front of you, right?
Yes.
You are able to see your mother. Now, I have kept a white paper, a big white paper with a small pinhole in that.
Okay.
Now, I am tearing off that paper.
Okay.
Okay. When I say I am tearing off, at that time you have to open the eyes.
Okay.
The moment I am tearing off the balloon,
yeah,
you are seeing A crow sitting on your mother's nose. Open your eyes. Again, do it. Close your eyes. I have kept a white paper in front of you.
Mm.
You are not able to hear any sound from your mother.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
There is a pinhole on the paper.
Okay.
The moment I tear off that paper,
yeah.
When I clap, at that time you have to open your eyes.
Okay.
The moment I tear off the paper,
yeah.
You will see a monkey sitting on your mother's head. Do it again.
Yeah.
Do it again. Your mother is shouting at you.
Okay.
No word is coming to you.
Right.
You are not able to hear anything, right?
Nothing.
You are not able to hear anything. Okay? Now, the moment you open your eyes, when I clap, you have to open your eyes.
Okay.
The moment you open your eyes, you are seeing a monkey sitting on your mother's head. Do it again. Now again, I'll just clap, you have to do it. I'll not say anything. Mother is standing in front of you. The moment I clap, you have to see monkey sitting on your mother's head.
Okay.
Do it again. Mother is standing in front of you. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Do it. I'll say it again. Do it again.
Again.
Close your eyes. Do it again. डोके मार कर जिससे हाँ ठीक है डू इट अगेन
नहीं बस हो गया
डू इट अगेन डू इट 10 times यू शुड नॉट फील एनी डिस्कम्फर्ट विद योर मदर बिकॉज नेक्स्ट टाइम यू सी योर मदर यू शुड सी अ मंकी ऑन द हेड सो दैट यू डोंट फील एंग्री विद हर वो गुस्सा जानने का ये सबसे आसान तरीका होगा
मुझे अभी ऐसे खुली आंखों से भी दिखा
देगा यू ब्रेक द पैटर्न डू इट वंस अगेन
ओके
आई जस्ट मेक यू हियर समथिंग एंड देन डू इट विद दैट The moment I'm clapping, okay, you'll be seeing a monkey on your mother's head,
okay.
And the way she speaks, whatever she is speaking,
yeah.
This is her voice.
Yeah.
How are the shot developed?
Okay.
This is your mother's voice.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, now, do it, so that you don't get hurt by your mother's voice anymore. You are, at the same time, now you will be seeing a monkey on her head and whatever she is speaking to you
yeah.
will come in this sound.
Okay.